Guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel, Arat TV. Karon guys, uban mi ni YP, musa kami diyan sa Dubai Frames. Guys, vlog na nato na yung Dubai Frames, pero hindi na namin nagawas. Background na naman Dubai Frames. Karon, ato siyang actual na sa sunod yun, para may experience na to. Unsay nga kasunod sa Dubai Frames. Guys, gusto lang kong i-share kung unsay nga kasunod sa Dubai Frames, uban ni YP. Guys, tara na! Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going on. Thought of chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well, then baby, have a taste. All the highs and the lows.
Guys, we are here. Look at the ticket. Welcome to Dubai. Wow! Excited to come inside. Enjoy and experience the Dubai Frame.
Guys, what's up? And take it on. Kaya excited na tayo sa guys. Gusto na kong i-shoutout sa mga kids. Adia, Samsam, B-Boy. Gusto ko na kong shoutout. Tingox. Okay, Adlin Abrigana. Sidney Boris. Saan nga katalmanon nga dili sa Dubai. Shoutout. Out ko na kong Kaliwat Alganon. Ang pamilya sa Mabini Street. Lokilgano. Ngayon pamilya. Shoutout. Okay, shoutout po sa mother. Ang mga sisters and brother. Shoutout dito na. Guys, among expectation. Dagan po makita Bulawan na rin. What? Guys, ang view lang sa Dubai Frame, palo siya gold. Something gold inside. The expectation gold inside.
Oh, reality yun niya.
Ang haba ng pila.
One eternity later.
Yeah, yeah, inside.
Hello.
Ang itsura sa Dubai sa una.
Sometimes I feel like
all his thoughts, but I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls, cause I'm not in the mood. And I cut myself off from the rest of the room.
We are here.
Kneel it all, if you're patient and so.
Yeah.
Worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts. It's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose. I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. It's the world honestly burning. Let's
walk and do it. Guys, napaka-nice dito sa taas. Hindi namin napigilan, naparampa kami ni YP.
Tara dito dada. Ito nagkuanta.
Natingin kami sa glass gas, nakita namin doon sa baba kung saan kami pumisto kanina, yung nagpila kami sa entrance. Eh, sobrang saya namin ni YP. Sobrang amis namin sa view.
Sana
oh. Oh guys, ito ng view dito sa taas ng Dubai Frame. Napakaganda. Guys, ito share ko sa inyo. So guys, iikot tayo para makita ninyo ang buong sulok dito sa itaas ng Dubai Frame. Tapos guys, hindi natin kalimutan mag-selfie moment muna. Sobrang liit ng mga cars sa sobrang layo. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every day. Guys, pa-exit na din tayo para yung nagpila sa baba makaakyat na din sila. I am the one, the way you're done, don't need. Spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else will succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell can make me happy. Be the beauty of Dubai.
Pangwahi ng uban pa.
Guys, nice din dito sa bandang exit. Makikita natin at i-share ko sa inyo ang mga souvenir items dito sa Dubai Frame. Magic. Oh, di ba? Magic. Magic ko. Guys, nakatali sa gawas. Nasa labas na tayo. Galing na tayo sa taas. Guys, ang masasabi ko, walang literal na gold sa loob ng Dubai Frame. Pinapakita lang nila, kinishowcase nila ang golden memories sa old civilization ng Dubai.
Hi, interview na yan. How's your experience inside the Dubai Frame? Speechless!
Nakatsada, naka-istorya.
Sobrang amazing, sobrang enjoy. Speechless.
Wonderful, amazing kayo.
Fantastic. Fantastic experience.
Guys, kung nandun ka na sa taas, doon mo makita ang kasalukuyang view sa Dubai. Sa left side at sa right side. At guys, ang mga design dun sa loob, napakaganda. Ma-amiss ka talaga, sobra. Guys, pagbaba mong Dubai Frame, pinapakita din nila ang future of Dubai. Mamangha ka talaga. Mga fantastic at extraordinary ng mga plano para sa Dubai.
Guys, as usual, sobrang enjoy na mo ni YP. Gikan mo sa taas. Sobrang amiss. Speechless me. There are no words. Guys, daming salamat sa inyong bye-bye o pagsuporta. At guys, kung bago ka pa sa akong channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. Don't forget also to hit the notification bell button para update ka sa mga bagong videos. Guys, hanggang sa muli. See you next time for more videos. Bye!